Hello and welcome to Arun's Creation. In this tutorial, we are going to learn about how to create a realistic light beam of this Jeep in the Photoshop CC 2019. So let's start with the tutorial. Firstly, you have to make a new layer. So select the pen tool and take a selection from where you want your light beam. Now I have taken the selection, right click on there, make selection, and feather you want, I want 0 in my case. Now fill it with white color, Control D to deselect. Now here is the tricky part. Now you have to select the eraser tool, then adjust its opacity around 30. Now you have to erase the unwanted area. The trick is the opacity should be 30, and later on you can decrease the opacity as per your need. Firstly, you have to start with the 30 opacity. Now it takes a lot of patience whenever you are creating light beam for any car, Jeep. Now you can see I'm getting result of this light. So if you reduce the size of this brush, then it creates little bit of hard effect. If you create more small, then it also create little bit of more hard effect for this. Now you have to erase this straight line. Now smooth it using this brush. Now you can see very easily I am able to achieve that. Now the next is you have to reduce the opacity. Then in my case you can take 10, I think 10 will work better. Now again increase the size of this brush. Now you can apply this brush in the inner part of this light beam. Now you can see very easily I am able to achieve that. Even you can reduce and play with the opacity to get the more and more realistic result. Now very easily I am able to achieve this light beam. Now we have to adjust the opacity from there. Okay. That it requires a lot of patience whenever you are getting this type of light beam. Now create another layer, move it to the bottom part of this layer. Now choose brush and create an orange color. Now I want some light effect. Click on there, you have to increase the opacity. Now blending mode, I want color dodge. Again create a new layer, again select this orange, more orange this time, color dodge again, fill. You have to reduce the fill value. Again make a new layer, again click on there. Now this time I want screen blending mode. Again fill the value, reduce the value for fill. Now this is before and this is after. Now again make a group for all these layers, Control J, and I will copy this light beam to the another part of the Jeep. So in this way you can create a light beam for any kind of car, Jeep, whatever it is. So if you want to join my classes in the Punjab, we teach photography, Photoshop, Lightroom, Lightning, all things regarding photography and editing. Call me, my number is there also in the description. Thank you friends, keep watching Arun's Creation.